हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू इदु सिंधुस टाइम चैनल। इनकी नम्म पाक पोरुदु ग्रेड सिक्स यूनिट थ्री मैटर अराउंड अस अप्पडिंगर लेसन कु बुक बैक आंसर्स पाक पोरुम। चूज द करेक्ट आंसर। डैश इज नॉट मेड ऑफ मैटर। द करेक्ट आंसर इज लाइट रेज। द सेकेंड वन, 200 ml of water is poured into a bowl of 400 ml capacity. The volume of water now will be, the answer is 200 ml. Third one, seeds from watermelon can be removed by dash method. The answer is hand picking method. Fourth one, lighter impurities like dust when mixed with rice or pulses can be removed by winnowing method. Fifth one, dash is essential to perform winnowing activity. The correct answer is air. Sixth one, the filtration method is effective in separating a mixture. The correct answer is solid liquid. Seventh one, from the following, dash is not a mixture. The correct answer is water. Roman letter 2. True or false? If the answer is false, give the correct statement. The first one, air is not compressible. The correct answer is false. The reason is, air is highly compressible. Second one, liquids have no fixed volume but have a fixed shape. The answer is false. The correct statement is, liquids have fixed volume but have no fixed shape. The third one, particles in solids are free to move. The answer is false. The reason is, particles of solids cannot move freely or particles of liquids are free to move. Fourth one, when pulses are washed with water before cooking, when the water is separated from them by the process of filtration. The correct answer is false. The reason is, when pulses are washed with water before cooking, the water is separated from them by the process of decantation. Fifth one, strainer is a kind of sieve which is used to separate your liquid from your solid. The correct answer is true. Sixth one, grains or husk can be separated by winnowing. The correct answer is true. Seventh one, air is a pure substance. The answer is false. The reason is, air is a mixture of gases. And then the eighth one, butter from curd is separated by sedimentation. The answer is false. The correct statement is, butter from curd is separated by churning. The next one, match the following property and examples. The question is, breaks easily, brittle. The correct answer is mud pot. And the second one is bends readily. The correct answer is plastic wire. Third question, can be stretched easily. The correct answer is rubber band. The next one, gets compressed easily. The correct answer is cotton wool. The last one, gets heated readily. The correct answer is metal pan. The next, match the following. Separation of visible undesirable components. The answer is rice and stone, and it can be separated by hand picking method. And then the second one, separation of heavier and lighter components. The answer is husk and paddy, and it is separated by the method winnowing. Then the third one, separation of insoluble impurities. And the answer is water mixed with chalk powder. And this is a method of filtration. Then the fourth one, separation of magnetic components from non-magnetic components. And the answer is iron impurities. And it can be separated by magnetic separation. And then the last one, separation of solids from liquid. The answer is sand and water, and the method is decantation. The next one, fill in the blanks. Matter is made up of atoms. In solids, the space between the particles is lesser than in liquids and gases. Third one, grains can be separated from the stalks by threshing. Chilies are removed from upma by the dash method. Hand picking. The method employed to separate dye particles from water is dash, that is filtration. Among the following items, safety pins, pencil and rubber band, dash will get attracted to your magnet. The safety pin is your correct answer. Water obtained from the tube wells is usually dash water. The answer is impure. Complete the given analog. First one, solid, rigid. Gas, flexibility. Second one, large interparticle space. Gas, dash, solid. The answer is little interparticle space. The third one, solid, definite shape. Dash, shape of vessel. The answer is liquid. Fourth one, husk grinds, winnowing. Sawdust, chalk piece, dash. The answer is filtration. Fifth one, muruku from hot oil, dash, coffee powder residue from decoction. The correct answer is filtration. And then sixth one, iron, sulfur mixture, dash, mustard seeds from urad dal, rolling. The correct answer is magnetic separation. Give your very short answer. Define the term matter. The answer is matter is defined as anything which occupies space and has mass. The second one, how can husk or fine dust particles be separated from rice before cooking? The name of the process is sedimentation. Sedimentation is nothing but the lighter impurities float while heavier rice grains sink to the bottom. Then the water with the impurities is carefully poured away by decantation, leaving clean rice at the bottom. Why do we separate mixtures? We separate mixtures to remove impurities or harmful components. Example, stones from rice. To separate useful components from other components. Example, petrol from petroleum. To obtain a substance in highly pure form. Example, gold from gold mines. The fourth question, give an example for mixture and justify your answer with reason. The answer, milk is an example for the mixture. It contains water, fat, protein, etc. Since two or more compounds are mixed in a physical combination, so milk is a mixture. define sedimentation. The setting down of heavier components of a mixture, when allowed to remain undisturbed for some time, it is called sedimentation. Give the main difference between a pure substance and an impure substance. Pure substance. It is made up of only one kind of particles, and it is unadulterated. Impure substance. It is made up of two or more toxic particles, and it is adulterated. Give a short answer. A rubber ball changes its shape on pressing. Can it be called a solid? The answer is yes. It has a definite shape and volume. Its particles cannot move freely. It conforms the solid particles. Why do gases not have fixed shape? Gases possess more intermolecular space and less force of attraction. They can move freely at any direction. They have the property of filling the entire part of a container by taking the shape of the container. So, gases do not have fixed shape. What method will you employ to separate cheese, that is paneer, from milk? Explain. The method is filtration. Heat the milk. Add lime juice or vinegar after few minutes. Cheese will float on the liquid. Use strainer to separate the cheese, that is paneer, from milk. Look at the picture given below and explain the method of separation illustrated. The answer. The method is called a sieving. It is used to separate solid particles of different sizes. Example, bran from flour. How can you separate a mixture of a large number of tiny bits of paper mixed with pulses or dal? The answer. Bits of papers are separated from pulses or dal by winnowing. Bits of paper have less weight and get easily blown away by the wind. The pulses or dal are heavier particles and will fall down closer. The next one. What is meant by food adulteration? Quality of food is lowered by the addition of inferior quality material or by extraction of valuable ingredients. The next one. Raghu returns home on a hot summer day and wants to have buttermilk. Mrs. Raghu has only curds. What can she do to get buttermilk? Explain. Method to prepare buttermilk from curd. Using a hand churner, the curd has to be blended well. 2 cups of chilled water are to be added after churning the curd. The water is to be mixed well so there are no lumps. Ingredients such as chaat masala shall be added before serving the buttermilk. Hello friends and my dear students. இப்போ புதுசாக நம்ம சயின்ஸ் பீரியட் அப்படிங்கிற சேனல் நேம் மாற்றி இது சிந்துஸ் டைம் அப்படின்னு மாற்றிருக்கோம். இதில் சயின்ஸ் மட்டும் கிடையாது, அதையும் தாண்டி புது புது விஷயங்களை இதில் ஷேர் பண்ணலாம் அப்படின்னு இருக்கும். ஸோ நம்ம சேனலை புதுசாக பார்க்குறவங்க சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், ரெகுலராக வாட்ச் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் யுவர் சப்போர்ட்டிங்.